Okay, guys, so I'll be here to review another fight from UFC Factor 11 and King Barbosa versus Donald Cerrone. Now, Donald Cerrone was able to defeat Edgar Barbosa by really naked choke in the first round. But Edgar Barbosa was dominating the whole first round until Donald Cerrone got the submission. Edgar Barbosa came out with a high right hook. You could hear it bounce off of Cerrone's chin. You could hear the guy. He would follow that up with a right leg kick, which was like one of those Jose Aldo sounding kicks. He would do this repeatedly all throughout the first round. And he had the advantage until Donald Cerrone hit a left jab and dropped Edgar Barbosa and took his back and got the rear naked chokehold. But Edgar Barbosa was landing some good shots up to that left jab. He was landing some hard shots. He even tried a right spinning back kick, which failed, but he was throwing a kicking sink at Donald Cerrone. Donald Cerrone was able to stay composed and just throw a jab out of nowhere, which dropped Edgar Barbosa. Next win for Donald Cerrone. You could give him, I guess. I wouldn't mind seeing a rematch against Rafael dos Anjos again. Well, guys, that's it for right now. Peace.